Sinatra.
7 times out of 10, we listen to our music at night. Thus spawned the title of this program. Midnight Marauder.
Sounds like some 90s shit.
Midnight Marauder.
It's a good farewell.
Midnight Marauder.
I suppose. Yeah.
Music.
This is the realest, only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself, just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, to Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack, in other words, the tribe that's next. It's been a long time, and I ain't even in my prime. I remember many moons ago, spitting the realest lines on the come up. Matter of fact, it was long before that, before I bought my first mic, before I could afford that. This is a letter to the underground, the place where I'm from. This is a letter to the fans that understand what I've done. And even though I gotta leave, man, don't none of y'all grieve. Cause even in the mainstream, that lyricism I breathe. Some of y'all love my raw records, some of y'all don't. Some of y'all will love my radio shit, some of y'all won't. Just like my race, my music has always been yin and yang. Something for everybody, no, not just one lane. And on the real, I'll never forget the day I got my deal. Full creator control and the money was unreal. Started from the bottom and got here cause of my skill. And I never set a goal that I didn't plan to fulfill. This the realest, only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, to Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next, the realest. Yeah. Yeah. It's the realest. The realest. Say what? Say what? This is the realest. Only into the real shall I reveal.